I've told you that is not a toy.
What is it?
That's my new trophy. It was Amaru's most treasured possession. He wore it on a string around his neck, close to his heart.
But you found a way to steal it.
I had to. Do you know what it is?
It's a cipher wheel. A coded message.
Yes. And if Amaru goes to the trouble of putting a message in code, we have to know what that message is.
Let me try. Maybe the code leads to the place of the flooded underworld. In the Mayan cross, water comes from the south, and south is associated with the color yellow. Road, mountain, sky, east. That seems promising. Lining up the symbols has given me a possible location. Do these mean anything to you? Mountain road, sky road, east mountain?
Yes. Amaru and his family lived near the base of the eastern mountain while he was growing up.
So he would know the area very well.
Making it the perfect place for him to hide something important.
I'll let you know what I find.
I'm looking forward to it.
All full up. Can't carry any more. This describes something nearby. The waters below protect me from the waters above. Space for that.
Tu me na guatu tanguilike le di poloko.
Excuse me?
Yes?
I was wondering, have you lived around here for long?
All my life, which makes for a very, very long time.
Then you must have known Amaru when he was younger.
Did I know Amaru? Yes, I certainly did. And that brother of his too. Amaru was the older one, the quieter, more studious. Both boys had a passion for the unknown, for discovering the world around them. But where Sairi was the explorer, the adventurer, Amaru was the scholar. Together, they were a magnificent team, each one pushing the other to great heights.
So they were close?
Inseparable. All brothers fight from time to time. But these two, they'd settle their disagreements in a matter of minutes, and their bond would be even stronger for it.
And as for anyone else?
Nobody was allowed to get close. It was a game to them, keeping secrets only they knew. They had a secret hideaway, a private code, everything.
A hideaway?
Yes. They got there by climbing. Sorry, it's been ages. What did they call it?
The Sky Road?
That's it. That's it. The road to the sky.
I'd like to follow that road. Do you have any guesses as to where it might be?
Oh, I don't know if you've noticed, but you're at the base of a mountain. Better start climbing.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Tinguilahu Sheshetal, Kuntul Chomak Tekasho. Betav le Kuchilati al Yuchunson, Tumanwa Haipel Kapetak.
Lele kuchil tsone mashanu kabetalti le piskinov putalobo.
Zulak le chobakobo?
Talob tulakalil. Matu yabil kinsili.
Hach hach, putz tutanov uchikpajal yetel uhasiku yol le satal olobo.
Bekl. Thank you.
canta la cucultiquesh, impatanol canani
chile. Llamado el soco pistale.
Hachaj bash tinguya, yola la maru.
Pawoj el yola le wal wal suk umansike. Yanmash ojoltek. Le katu yilaje, hob, u, mishtupach talin walik.
Le ola el tustabón huye, basten hash canan le wal wolo.
Sí.
En Catequinguale, tu melma, en Wojel, Tacpejla, Guayán, Lecuchil, Cacha.
Y este es el Wojel, Amaru, Bey, Ucat, Capatac, Cacha. Wohel wabash janteichilo?
Hag, vale matin hach poxaholtik.
Sokin buyek chen zigbalob, uchben zigbalob, kuya yale tulakal hag.
Matu beital patikin natiko, tulakal bash kubuchmak amaru, chenkin kat holtik, yum chilob tu yoksan, santaman.
El maulubu la wol. Pashola el tin yayahech tialela tumen minanulak. Mishmak sebutabik jesecho.
Kingwiji kupaka chomakok te bakpacha. Tiyanop watushe tupak tikenop. Ukina dili weya hachma malubi.
cabetin.
No wonder Amaru had it so well guarded. This is Sairi's tomb. There's an inscription in Latin. I will never hesitate again. I wonder what that means. There's also a key. All right, let's try red in the north. Dancing tree, water, 9. It also means many. Dancing water near many trees. I think I know what fits that description. I don't have enough space for that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wonder where this will lead.
Thank you.
Let's see if I can reach the top now. I'm sure I can turn the water level to my advantage. See if I can raise the water level. close all the sluice gates. Now to close all the sluice gates. Rotten food. From Trinity. How did they find this cave? The key fits this chest. Maybe the answers are inside. Sairi, here is some food to begin distributing to our people. I wish I'd managed to obtain it sooner, before you went hunting, especially since, as your older brother, the responsibility was mine, not yours. But you have always been as stubborn as the rest of our family. It comes from Trinity, that secret group of outsiders I was telling you about. They have promised me more, but first there is something I have to do for them. You can find me at the old village, beyond the gate that was put up to protect people from the red fungus. Amaru. Whatever the secret of this cipher wheel is, I don't think it has to do with the current conflict. I think it's older and much more personal. With luck, I'll find the explanation in the old village. All full up. Can't carry any more.
I have some items that might interest you.
Good day.
What do you need? The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. The gods favor us both. I am certain you will find it useful. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I'm always ready to trade.
This must be the red fungus Amaru mentioned in his letter. It's obviously deadly. Cutting the rope will lower the cannon. Cutting the rope will lower the cannon. Trinity must have put these here. They should still be functional. The cannon might be able to blow that barrier out of my way. It wasn't just for protection. It was to hide this tomb, and Amaru knew it was here. Walls are too deadly to cross, but I can't pry my way through that barrier. I could use the sledge to line up the cart with the cannon. Thank you. sledge needs to be in the same lane as the cart. The sledge needs to be in the same lane as the cart. The crank to move the cart. I have to do it again and get to the lift faster. I have to do it again and get to the lift faster. I need to be on the lift with the crate when the cart reaches the cannon. I have to do it again and get to the lift faster. so many bodies. I have to avoid those spores. Entire construction is a test for the leadership of Trinity. If Amaru had fully committed to Trinity sooner, they would have given him the food then, before Sairi went hunting and got killed. I will never hesitate again. Amaru was making a promise to his dead brother in a language no other Paititian could read. There is one person who can confirm all of this for me.
It's you again. Did you find what you're looking for?
I think so. More than I was expecting.
You look troubled. What's on your mind?
Did you ever see Amaru back here after the famine?
You mean after his brother died? I told you they were inseparable. When Sairi died, a part of Amaru died along with him. Not long after it happened, he came back here once, and then never again. He devoted himself entirely to the cult of Kukulkan. I guess his brother's death changed his priorities forever.
Thank you. You've been more helpful than I can say. Koryanka was right. This wheel is important to Amaru. It might be the most precious thing he owns.